Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The following is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Superstar.
Here's someone who knows that victory isn't given to you. You have to take it. You have to rip it out of other people's hands. And then you have to make sure they never come looking for it.
Okay, relax, Corey. I think you've been spending too much time talking with this superstar backstage. It's kind of unhealthy.
The COO of WWE, but also a man who is absolutely dominant inside that ring.
Something tells me we're about to see what's best for business.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The Game.
Only three men with double-digit WrestleMania wins, Undertaker, Cena, and this man.
Triple H has defeated Booker T, Randy Orton, and Batista at WrestleMania.
Yeah, get this, second only to Hulk Hogan in main event show-closing WrestleMania matches.
Because on this stage is where Triple H is his most cerebral, his most brutal at the showcase of immortals.
The creator of the pedigree, a truly devastating move.
Yeah, and he's mastered how, when, and where to utilize it.
Yeah, the pedigree almost always guarantees the end for Triple H's opponent.
I guarantee Triple H already has plans on when to use it tonight.
Underway, whichever superstar has the most falls at the end of the time limit is the victor. The enemy comes in two shoulders down. This could be it. Just kicks out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Vicious right forearm.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh man, taking it to the trachea. And he goes for the pin. Just gets the shoulder up.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally. Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, nasty shot to the throat.
And I feel like you almost can't.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Body block.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Picked up and around.
Mighty gut buster.
Nasty.
STO takedown.
Vicious right forearm.
Strong impact from Triple H. Look at Triple H. Top rope.
From way up.
Oh, look out.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Oh, is it?
Maybe that will shut him up.
This match grinded him down a little.
Oh, what a back fist.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, back elbow. And here's a cover. Then he gets the shoulder up before two.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Caught in a bad position here.
Is locked in deep.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter.
Oh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
This is it. No, he gets the shoulder up.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Here you go.
Wow, Triple H got it
for the win. Two.
He scores a fall.
Compromised position here. Seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Intensity just pouring out of the game.
And every single move in Triple H's arm
from the top.
Bone drop. Good lord. Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Ooh, that can knock you out. Here's the cover for the win.
He gets one there.
The Cerebral Assassin showing how he earned the...
Mate.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. A defiant kick out after one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Wicked clothesline. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Triple H has turned his attention to the WWE faithful.
Tough position to be caught in here. Tossed back into the mat.
just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Oh, did you hear that? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air. A backbreaker, and that should do it right there. He gets a fall.
Going right after the net.
Against the game.
Oh, loving blow.
Veteran instincts from Triple H.
Triple H now looking for a submission.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to hurt the legs. Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does, he's going to be down at least a fall.
He needs to find a way out quick.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Oh, geez, straight to the cranium. Lights out, DDT connects.
Boom, right across the small of the back. We know it's about to happen. The cervical clutch is cinched in.
Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does, he's going to be down at least a fall.
He needs to find a way.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match. He still has some fight in him as he picks up the score.
He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
Oh. He grew tired of his smug attitude.
Oh! Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Planning on what to do next.
Uh-oh.
No! Lights out! Tosses him back in now. What you're watching now, ladies and gentlemen, is legendary. Triple H on the comeback trail.
Look out.
Face buster. And this has got to be it. Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
He gets the fall there.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Power slam.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Countered it just in time. Tossing them aside.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified. Into the corner. This can't be good.
And if he got a cover. Shoulders up before two. Thought he had him.
You gotta be kidding me.
The cerebral assassin.
Down with the vertical suplex.
Ooh, there he goes for the win. Kicks out.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Some renewed life in him now. Boom, what impact. He turns it around.
This fight is going down right in...
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Oh, my God!
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Intimidation. Part of what makes Triple H the cerebral assassin.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here is your winner, the game, Triple H.
And a stunning ending to this Iron Man match. It takes a lot of stamina to outlast the opposition in a match like this.
Triple H remains the King of Kings with that big win.